Good Thursday morning, everyone. Again, I want to talk a little bit about some of the earthquakes that impacted not just the Auckland, but elsewhere across the central and southern portion of the U.S. So again, that little red icon there, that's indicating again the earthquake that occurred, again, magnitude 3.0, 5 kilometers, or about just over two and a half miles or so, west of Blanchard, Louisiana. But again, there's other parts in Oklahoma. This is a place that we usually find some earthquakes. During the overnight hours, we also saw an earthquake about an hour or so ago, 2.9 magnitude, 10 kilometers, east-northeast of Loco, Oklahoma. Not sure why it's using metric units there, but there's some. We found some other earthquakes. Another one near San Antonio that occurred 2.7 hours, 2.7 magnitude. Again, about 5.5 miles or so.
Keep looking up. Southeast.